OpenAI recently announced a bunch of plugins that will take ChatGPT to the next level. Crazy to think that if you keep up with all those AI releases and create a system for all the steps that you're doing at work, maybe from 8 hours of work you can optimize that to 3 hours of work, or even a single one. That's mind-blowing. In this video, I'm gonna explain you all the ChatGPT plugins, and hopefully will be at least one plugin that will save you hours each day. So let's begin. First thing first, those plugins are not for use yet. Basically what you can do now is to register on their waiting list, and the first one that will have priority in this list will be developers and ChatGPT Plus users. It kind of makes sense because ChatGPT Plus users are paying for their subscription, and developers can find ways to integrate their API in multiple projects. Obviously, their first priority will be to extend their wings everywhere. Those plugins are created by third-party developers and OpenAI itself, and can offer a wide range of functionalities, from travel planning and language translation to customer service. Those plugins can help businesses and individuals to create more sophisticated and smart applications. Now, have you ever planned a trip and felt overwhelmed with all the options out there? From flights and finding a resort to what activities you should do there. There are many things to consider when you're putting together a travel itinerary. Here comes ChatGPT Plus Expedia plugin, a tool that can serve you as a trip planning advisor. The plugin official description is: bring your trip plans to life. Get there, stay there, and find things to do and see. With this plugin, you can simply tell it where you wanna go and it will take care of the rest. For example, you can specify to find flights to a specific location, get recommendations for a resort, and also you can specify to find activities to do while you're there. The second plugin out there is especially focused on legal and political data and information. Created with Fiscal Notes, this plugin is sharing their data and expertise by providing real-time data sets to ChatGPT. This means that you can get the latest and most real information straight from ChatGPT Plus. We've all been there, standing in the front of the fridge, wondering what to make for dinner. Maybe you're on a tight budget, or want to eat something healthy, or simply you don't have time to spend in the kitchen. The next plugin, it's all about helping you in this area. Created in partnership with Instacart, the online grocery delivery service, this plugin provides user information that answers to the old age question, what should I eat today? With access to over 1.5 million products from 75,000 grocery stores that are partners with Instacart, this plugin can provide you all types of information that will help you to make the best decision for a meal. It takes into consideration things such as household budget, health and nutrition implications, cooking skills, time to prepare the meal, so you can find a recipe that helps your lifestyle. But that's not all. You also can add all those ingredients that you need for a recipe in a cart of one of the Instacart's store partners. So basically, with just one click, you can have all the ingredients delivered right at your door. Moving on, we have Kayak, which is similar to Expedia, where you can search for flights, stays, and rental cars. Getting recommendations for all the places you can go within your budget. Some examples are from their website, where they ask, where can I fly to from New York City under $500 in April, and they get the answer. Or maybe, I don't know, where can I stay to in New York City to be close to the Central Park, and you got the point. The fifth application in ChatGPT Plus, it's created with Klarna, a shopping application that allows you to do shopping in thousands of retailers with ease. In this plugin, you can ask all sorts of questions related to shopping. Like, for example, where can I find the best price for a new pair of sneakers in size 10? Or I don't know, maybe you're looking for an office chair. Where can I find an office chair with a high customer rate? Klarna search engine will find you the best option for you based on your preferences and budget. Plus, you also can apply some filters like color, size, customer rating, and few more. That way you can also narrow down the search and receive only the best products at the end. And once you got the perfect item, you also receive a link from where you can buy that product. Okay, next we have Milo Family AI, which is a tool based on SMS that helps all the parents to organize their daily life based on a reliable, affordable, and personalized way. Damn, sounds like a promo, but this plugin basically will have access to all your data, like for example, calendars, spreadsheets and even more, will organize all this data and will help you to take your kid from school, for an example.
Because everyone forgets to do that, right?
7. Here we have OpenTable. That's an application that helps you to find the best places to eat or to drink, like restaurants. 7. This tool will answer to the question, what's the best restaurant for a date night? And at the end, you'll also receive a link to make a book. Now we got to the middle of this list, so drop a comment below. I want to see what tool do you think that is gonna change our lives in the future, and I want to see your thoughts. The next company will gonna be Spotify, and this application is heavily based on store owners. This one is gonna help you with customer support and will provide timely responses to your customers.
Personalized product recommendation to increase the conversion rate. Help you to optimize your marketing campaign by providing targeted content for your audience.
Help you to manage your inventory by keeping track of all your stock levels. And when you need to do a reorder, you're gonna get a notification. Who didn't heard about Slack? Basically, that's the next company that is working at the new plugin in ChatGPT. They want that beside the great chat interface for work to integrate ChatGPT. Having this tool inside Slack will help you to get instant conversation summary, a research tool, or even writing assistance. Did you ever wanted to learn a new language and you didn't make it till the end? Yeah, I'm not sure if this is gonna change, but at least now you have a new plugin that will help you in this area. Speak is the plugin and it's gonna be inside ChatGPT Plus, and it's gonna be a part of this ecosystem, and his part will be in the translation area. Basically, now you can learn a new language, why not? While ChatGPT can give you answers to almost everything that you ask, not all the answers will be right. Basically, some of them will be guesses. Here comes the next plugin that is created with Wolfram Alpha and will help you with calculations beyond human level capabilities. So ChatGPT can provide human-like text, and Wolfram Alpha has a knowledge base with only right answers. And when you can combine those two, basically we can ask questions in a human language and receive correct answers from real data. In the past, I had a Facebook page where I posted regularly, and every time when I created a new post, basically an event was triggered and that post was sent further to Discord channel, and this was possible with some actions using Zapier. Now imagine that all those 50,000 actions and 5,000 applications can be combined and used from inside ChatGPT. Now imagine that you want to do some actions and you're gonna ask ChatGPT if that's possible in Zapier, and if that's possible, you just tell it to run that command. And done. That's all done in few seconds. That's the next level. The last two plugins are created by OpenAI itself, and I saw a lot of people talking about those, and for good reason. Basically, those plugins will gonna take the AI world few more years in the future. ChatGPT helps you with a lot of information, but what do you do if you need real-time information? At the moment, all this data are till 2021, and you can't do much about that. Good thing that they are gonna release a new plugin for that called Web Browser, and this one is gonna search for all the pages and find the right answers for you. Here you can see an example from their website where they're doing a demo where they're asking a question that makes the AI to scrape some pages, and here you can see all the process involved, basically all the pages that are accessed, and after the AI gets the result at the end, basically provides the link to make sure that all the data are right, so you can check it. The last plugin is dedicated to developers, but before moving on, you can check this video, and here I'm talking about GitHub Copilot Text. That is a great feature that is gonna be released, and it's really good for developers. Moving back, so the last plugin is especially good for Python developers, and it's called Code Interpreter, and can do a lot of stuff, including image manipulation. Here you can upload an image, and it will know exactly what's inside that image. You can change its size, I don't know, change the color, grayscaling, and all that stuff, and at the end you also can download that image. It can also solve mathematical problems, data analysis, visualization, and it can also convert files between formats. I know that's a lot to take, but AI world is moving fast, maybe a lot too fast, but for me, creating content with all those tools basically helps me to keep up with everything that's new and get the right tools to improve my workflow. If you want to know more about this topic, you should subscribe to this channel, because I'm gonna do all the research that involves finding new tools, and at the end I'm gonna provide you only the important information that I find. That being said, stay safe.